bring him to green here in Good Neighbor Pharmacy Super Late Model Heat Race number 1 test of Red Bull. top five finishers in Geneva Pharmacy Superlight Model Qualifying Heat Race number two. Finishing in 5-0, one of Arnie Fields, 4-11 of T.J. Wells, 3-55 of Victor Lee, 2-12 of Jordan Bland, and the winner of Geneva Pharmacy Superlight Model Heat Race number two is Bobby Labonte Motorsports. Red Buck Cigars. Lucas Oil Products, TNT Energy Sponsor, Masterfield Race Car, the Masters, with a Grand Prix, Gemini 2. Big round of applause for the Dunford Kentucky Brandy. Kentucky Eric Wells, and his outside of the 59. Thank you. Come on, hold.
Row 3 will see the 7 of Shambles of CWRC. That's the 1 of 3 of Farley Graham in the 8 game of New Haven's padding. It's not going to be able to make the call. 14 is now with Cyclo Speedway of Houston Sportsman in race number 1. Going to take just a minute to get the parts and pieces and liquid off the front straightaway here. While we've got a break, $8 to somebody tonight. And we'll also give away a Reno Greathouse gift card. So your top four finishers from... So we'll be coming to green here this time, Bob. And the final preliminary dinner of the evening. 10 green flag racing laps to the end of the count. Refined for QMP Sports Bidding number 2. Way back in time, Germany. Germany.
Thank you. Dustin drove me a clean race, and you know I try to do the same thing every time I race, you know, and I just try to, you know, race everybody like they race me, and race clean, try not to touch, you know, I might grab my guy a little bit, you know, try not to touch him, and move him without touching him, but just like to thank the good Lord above for raising us with another year, and give us another victory here, and you know, this is one of my own home tracks, you know. Had to move around and, you know, go where they pay me to do what I love to do. So just thank all the fans that come out tonight and thank all the family and friends that come out. It's good to be in victory lane here.
That's what I was going to lead up to. I know you just grew up a few miles down the road from this place and one of the places that you kind of cut your teeth in your racing career. And I know you travel all over the country, you and your father and your wife and your race team. And it's got to be very, very neat and very special to be able to get a win so close to your original.
that seems like I always want to come back here and race, you know, either here or Richmond or Burnside. It seems like the last few years I've been coming here more than them places because I like this place a whole lot more than them. And then after Larry and them got the track, you know, they done some improvements and they done a heck of a job. I mean, last night we was a little rough, I mean, but hey, it's a dirt race and this ain't asphalt. You got to feel the fool with the bumps sometimes, but you know, we got around them, come home third last night. Not the track was a whole lot better, still had, but like I said, this ain't asphalt racing.
There you got some folks that you need to thank. Your car owner, Carl Grover, gives you an excellent piece of equipment to drive, and I'll let you thank all those folks.
Yeah, of course, Carl Grover, you know, if it wasn't anything for him, I couldn't be here. I'd like to thank my wife, you know, she's put up with me for this long, you know. Started dating and I was racing, so I guess she knew what was coming. And thank my dad, you know, he's been around and been helping me ever since. You know, it's just it's pretty awesome to have a father by your side to be a crew chief, because we kind of think alike, and he kind of gets on me sometimes. I kind of get on him sometimes. But, you know, that's just father-son deal. But and also, Ennis Incorporated, Broker Motorsports, and Matt Cox here out of Berea, Cox Record Service, he helps me here and there. I mean, comes to the racetracks to help me. I know a lot of people around here know him, and kind of got hooked up with him a couple years ago, and he just, you know, everyone we can get him and have a little extra help, it's always helps.
Yeah, race fans, give him a big round of applause. Put another round of applause. Chris Estes, the grand champion of the 4L. And a small round of applause for the media, the small round of applause, Eddie Carrier, Jr.
$1,000 to win. Good luck to you as we modify the band again. Brian Barber and George Clinton.
third generation racer out of Greensburg, Kentucky, the original Woodland Stanton. Big round of applause for Brian Barber. on a bounding settlement, second to 13th in a ring game. And picking up the win of this evening, standing valiant resigned first UMP Sportsman main event. And the Kane's Kettle Farm, up on store, drawn racing supply, Rattlin's Body Shop, sponsor number 13 is Jimmy Monte Carlo. Out of Mountley, Kentucky, big round of applause for Josh Sexton. And race ends, that concludes this evening's racing program. Thank you so much for your attendance last night and tonight for supporting racing action here at Ponderosa Speedway. We'll do it again next Friday night, April 9th. Regular weekly racing series action.